diving tour for you on August 15th, 2009 from Montreal. We just left Old Montreal and are now driving up through Montreal's Chinatown underneath this beautiful Chinese arch on Boulevard Saint-Laurent, St. Lawrence Boulevard. As you can see, these are the various Chinese stores here in Chinatown. Boulevard Saint-Laurent is incidentally the boulevard that all the immigrants used to take when they arrived in the port of Montreal, and it was sort of the typical route of migration of recently landed immigrants that moved into different parts of Montreal. Give you a nice view around here. There was some sort of festival, so this is René Lévesque Boulevard. Looking back eastwards, there's some sort of festival going on Rue Sainte-Catherine. St. Catherine Street, one of the main streets of Montreal, which I think is coming up right here. Some sort of street festival was going on here. This is one of the most well-known streets of Montreal. Lots of cafes, bars, strip clubs also, very well known for strip clubs. It's a one-way street going eastwards. There we go, look at the bus stops in this direction. And the mountain is over in this direction. Turn left here on Boulevard Maisonneuve. You can see some of the old buildings in Montreal are still preserved here from the Victorian era. Well, got lots of street works going on here, so we won't be taking this street. Be very careful in Montreal with the traffic because there's lots of one-way streets. You can't really turn left at many of them. One of the other interesting things about traffic in Montreal is you're not allowed to turn right at red lights, even though it is allowed in the province of Quebec, but on the island of Montreal you cannot turn right, so that's something to get used to when you're a driver from out of town. We've got road works going on here as well. This guy's obviously turning left. This is still Boulevard Saint-Laurent here in Montreal. Part of the old area of Montreal. To the west of us is the downtown business district with all the skyscraper high-rises, none of which are actually higher than the mountain Mont Royal, so they have height restriction for the skyscrapers. So, let's see, I think we're approaching Rue Sherbrooke, which is one of the main east-west connections in Montreal. Very, very busy street, lots of hotels, different apartment buildings of different eras, particularly late 1800s, early 20th century. And I will come back to you once we turn left